Hey guys, this is Black Pack Boy playing FIFA 15 Ultimate Team, and I'm gonna do some pack openings. So, yeah. Let's see what I get in this one. Immobile, are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Damn. Holy shit. I heard that guy's really annoying when the commentators say things like, when he gets the ball, he's like, oh, immobile, or something like that. I don't really know. But that is an amazing start. An amazing start. He is on the... okay, he's in that league. Italian. That was a good pack opening, actually. So, next one. Going to my club. One. So if we're getting a better player. I don't know who that is. Please tell me who that is. He looks like he's a really good player. I'm guessing he is. So. Oh, I got a duplicate. Oh, yeah. I'll just send all these to club. That was a good one to club. Send all of these items to my club. Okay, got them to my club. Perfect. Some good also on your turkey. Okay then. So, how much place on the transfer list? How much does the bag come? We'll do that in another episode. No, we'll do it this episode. I would like to buy it again, yes. Let's see what I get. I swear, I really don't know who all these players are. It kind of pisses me off that I don't know who they are. And it seems like that's a good player, though. I feel like I'm getting very good players. That is a very good thing, though. Very good thing. Please, Messi. I really want to have Messi on this team. Perfect. Well then, send all these to club, and let's do one more. Let's do this whole pack. Yes. Now I really want to see what T-Mobile looks like. Or however, I don't even know how to pronounce the name anymore, honestly. Transfer market, and... Oh yeah, T-Mobile. So, search. How much did that go for? Absolutely nothing. Oh, well, this guy's going pretty high. Down by the river, I was strong by your grace into chaps of oblivion. How many do they actually have? Tucked in the pot full of tears and unwise. Start doing snow, no, that we've paid unlike. And you know, hey, when we walked out. Go above. Apparently a lot of people do go for higher prices, okay then. So I guess he's an okay player. I mean, he's a great player, he's an amazing player, but I don't really know what he ranks on this game. So please tell me what the best player I got and how... Which player I got was the best. So, see you guys next time on my second episode of... Well, not really my second episode. See you guys next time on the next see you guys next time on the next episode of See you guys next time on the second episode. See you guys next time on the second episode of Road to Division 1. And like, comment, anything that helps. I mean, but seriously, next time on Road to Division 1, episode 2, number 2. Remember that.